lead a world where all strive to progress and prosper together, and no one is left behind. In September 2015, around 193 countries of the UN General Assembly came together for world's largest corporate sustainability initiative, 2030, Agenda for Sustainable Development, with 17 Sustainable Development Goals, or SDGs. With these new goals that universally apply to all, countries would mobilize efforts to end all forms of poverty, fight inequalities, and tackle climate change. The cost of implementing SDGs is a staggering $5 trillion per year. On the other hand, business leaders and entrepreneurs can unlock market opportunities worth $5 trillion and generate 230 million jobs in Asia alone through sustainable business models. In India, this mammoth task is taken forward by Global Compact Network India, GCNI, local network of the UN Global Compact. Though GCNI saw a very humble start, but as the time progressed, this revolutionary movement and phenomenon paced up with thoughtful members as new partnerships and collaboration came up by every passing day to support and strengthen this one family. Today, the Indian network ranks amongst the top 10 amongst 102 local networks, emerging as the largest corporate sustainability initiative globally, with a pan-India membership of 350 leading business and non-business participants, 341 signatories, and local chapters in 8 major cities of the country. The 17 SDGs and 169 targets incorporated in 2015 by global community completely reflects the development agenda of India.
भारत ने विकास का जो मार्ग चुना है, उसके और यूएन द्वारा प्रस्तावित सस्टेनेबल डेवलपमेंट गोल्स के बीच बहुत सारी समानताएं हैं.
Many programs are launched by the government to make progress towards these global goals. Pradhan Mantri Jan Dhan Yojana ensures access to financial services in an affordable manner. Midday meal scheme is designed to improve the nutritional status of school-age children nationwide. Pradhan Mantri Swasthya Sanrakshan Yojana provides reliable tertiary healthcare services. Sarva Shiksha Abhiyan ensures education for all. Beti Bachao Beti Padhao focuses on gender equality and empowerment of girl child. All these initiatives, schemes and programs are broadening the horizon for India's growth and transformation, creating new pathways for protection of people, planet and prosperity across the globe. GCNI is working hand in hand with Government of India in taking this agenda forward with its several initiatives, which include programmatic interventions, research, training and capacity building, advocacy, promoting governance, awareness and recognition. Though we have come a long way, but still there is much more to conquer, much to re-establish, much to reform, and much to impact. Many more lives to be touched to make our country and our planet a better place to live in future. Because future is not just your or mine. Future is ours, and it's our responsibility and duty to shape up a sustainable future together. With responsible business practices combined with collaboration and innovation, we can bring about powerful change in markets as well as societies, proving that profit and principles go hand in hand. Let's shape a sustainable future together. Come, join us. Become a member today and show the world that India can make a difference.
Keep up the good work and make all the companies in India take action on the global goals. Show the world that India can make a huge difference on the global goals.